breaking news coming in. There has been a bomb scare in Mumbai at Churchgate station. That's the news that's coming in at this point. The Mumbai GRP and the RPF are checking the station and search operations are underway at this point. We understand that there was a call at the RPF control room from an unknown number saying that there with respect to the bomb scare. We've got Mandar joining in. Mandar, what are the details do we know at this point? We understand that the police has urged citizens to stay calm and not panic.
It is learned that railway police force has received, especially the control room has received this call from an anonymous caller, and then he is threatened to blow up some stations. Especially the caller is saying that the bomb is kept at Churchgate station, and that's why there is a search operation is going on right from the local police and the GRP and the railway police. Everybody is up to searching for this particular said bomb. But as of now, there is no reason to scare, because such threats and such anonymous callers have been there previously also. So as of now, as a precautionary measure, police has already started searching the stations, not just Churchgate station, but even the rest of the stations on the Western Railway.
Right. Mandar, has there been any the area being cordoned off or anything at all by the police at this point?
I think that sorts of measures have been just taken. Even now, the announcements have been on, and especially commuters have been told to be little alert about it. But more or less, as of now, there is no scare situation declared by any police force. Either it is a local police or maybe a railway GRP police force. So the search is on. The police is alerted across the railway stations at the Western Railway local stations. But the most important thing is this anonymous call is received by the railway police control room.
Right. That's the news at this point that we have regarding this bomb scare. All right. Let's also go across to Richa, who is in fact at Churchgate at this point. Richa, what is the situation like over there?
That's right. The CRPO of the Western Railway have confirmed with us that they did receive a call at around 11 a.m. in the morning. And they got this message received from the Central Railway, who actually received a phone stating that there will be a threatening call basically of a bomb scare. And they have stated that they have beefed up the security, and CRPF and the other security officials have already reached the spot, and they are looking into the security aspect. They have beefed it up and also trying to search around to see if there is exactly anything, or was it just a hoax call.
All right, let's go across back to Mandar now. Mandar, what more details have you got?
It's a hoax call apparently, and police are still searching. Police are taking all kind of precautions, and there is no reason to panic. Only thing is passengers, the commuters needs to be more alert on the Western Railway station, as the call is received threatening to blow up the Churchgate station, and apparently it is said that the caller was mentioning about Churchgate station, and he is mentioning about the bomb is there in the there at the Churchgate station. So obviously there will be precautionary measures taken by the police force. The GRP is also up to it, and the bomb squad, special bomb squad, is also there. Exactly speaking, right now there is no need to panic. That's the only thing which we can, as of now, say.
All right. So the bomb scare has turned out to be a hoax. However, all the precautions are still being taken. The bomb squad is there. You've got the GRP, RPF, all of them still checking the Churchgate, Churchgate station, as well as other stations on the Western Railway. But at this point, but what we know is that it is a hoax, and there is absolutely no need for panic.